rounds. All that's left to be decided, who gets the reaction time, who gets to the stripe, and who gets the win here in the Super Comp category. Nichols, way bigger on the cubic inch motor, 582 Chevrolet. For Danielle, 401 cubic inch motor. But hey, it's not about how you get there, it's about how you finish. Pre-stage lights are on for both drivers. Looks like Donnie's bumping in. There he goes, stage lights on. RPM's up. And a pair of green lights starts. Out in front goes Danielle. She starts looking over her shoulder, trying to find Donnie. Top end of the racetrack. The wind light to Danielle. 892 on the 890 dial-in. And the Wally stays in the homeland as Danielle Miller claims the win. Congratulations, Danielle, her mom, and the entire team. As Danielle Jaramillo-Miller, yeehaw, 014 reaction time start. Donnie Nichols is 061 on the tree, breaking out the finish line by a slim 0.03 of a second.